But they're ready to get back after it here tonight. Also, third race of the 2020 season. Only got two races in before the pandemic struck. But we're ready to listen to the rumble once again of the AMSOIL USAC National Sprint Cars E-Race.
Georgia?
What do we do it? We don't do that.
Is it heat? I have no idea.
no idea.
Something grits. The race product heat number one. That top side work for you. Do you think that's really gonna be all night?
Road number two to the inside for Foss Sprint Car Champion from Russellville, Indiana. That's Dustin Smith. And car 77 to his outside. One E-Race victory on the season for this driver. The 71 P of Carson Short. Row number three to the inside will feature another E-Race winner from Fort Branch, Indiana. That's the 32 Chase Stockin. And two is outside the North Energy Drink Hayward Motorsports. Number 19, Big Daddy Chris. Row 4 to the inside, runner-up with MSC of Sprint Cars and the point standings last season. It's the 17 of Dakota Jackson, and two is outside from Willow Branch, Indiana. It's the 52 of Isaac Chappell. Fifth and final route on the inside from Washington, Indiana, the defending Amazon USAC National Series Rookie of the Year. It's Dustin Clark. And your final start from Lone Jack, Missouri, the 4X of Brain Cromwell. That is your 10 car starting with this for competition suspension. Second attempt at the North Energy Drink start can.